today. And before I even get there, I will tell you that they're very bonded, and wherever one goes, the other definitely wants to be with the other one. Look at that. I mean, they just keep snuggling up together wherever they go. But we're gonna have to see your face, Melissa. So we have this tan girl right here. This is Melissa. Melissa's ID number is A4806970, and she is a Chihuahua mix, about 3 years old. She came in as an owner's turn on July 7th, and she came in, we assume, with Cookie, who also came in on the same date, A4480682, also a Chihuahua, about 5 years old, so she's a little bit older. And yeah, they both came in as owner's turners on July 7th. Now this one weighs 12 pounds, and this one weighs 10. They both could definitely use a little doggy diet. Maybe someone who wants to take them out and take them on little walks around the neighborhood.
When it cools off.
Yeah, when it cools off. Not in the 90 degree weather. But you know, they're great with each other. They're good with other dogs. They have a couple other kennel mates, so if you already have doggies, we think they would get along fine with some other smaller dogs in your household. Super friendly, super cuddly, and of course, we would love to see them go together if at all possible, because they really, really, one of them left here a little while ago and the other one was just like, you know, walking, trying to walk out of the tent to get to her friend because they love each other so much and they are so adorable together. So we think that you would actually want to adopt them together because it's just so fun to watch them cuddle up together and follow each other around. And But we would love to just see them out of the shelter is the main thing. So if you can only take one, that's good too. Especially if you have other doggies, we think, you know, that would be great because then they'd at least have another friend to, you know, make best friends with. So come on down and meet Melissa over here, and then meet Cookie, or you can take one or each or both, and you can take them and make them part of your forever family from the Baldwin Park shelter. Bye bye, girls. You're so cute. Look at those smiling faces.